So, Germany's out of the World Cup in Russia. They're out. And here, newspapers and television are full of problems and stuff. And guys like Özil, you know him? I don't know, but he's getting aggressive towards fans and stuff. Guys from the German national football soccer team or football team get drunk, take some drugs, sniff some glue, and everything will be fine. Trust me. Take care of yourselves.